Right, in today's video, probably just gonna be a quick short one, but I'm just gonna remove radiator and front end because I want the radiator. But yeah, just gonna be a quick one. So here we go. There we go, guys. That's front end off, radiator off. Yeah, hopefully it's better than the one that I've got in there. I think that one leaks a bit, but that looks a good one. There we go. Next is to get that out, which I don't think it's going to be too hard because oh, it's too dark. Let me get a torch. Torch, because there's no engine mount bolts. Yeah, that side's the same. No bolt on that. Yeah, we'll see how it goes. Yeah, engine's out next. Not today though. See you tomorrow. We've got some good news today, guys. Panels have turned up. So I've got the new side skirt seal, new rear quarter panel. Can't wait to get that one on. And rear quarter panel for this side and another rear side skirt seal. Using my words today. Need to get a new mirror because we ripped it off when we brought it back in the unit the other day. But yeah, I think the next job is going to still be get that out. So shall I just make a start on it now? Okay then, fair enough. Let's get on with it. Thank you. go, guys. Got it out. It was a bit more of a pain in the ass than I was expecting. There's a few things connected, like fuel lines and heat matrix, power steering pump, some of the electrics and stuff, but now it's out. I can start cleaning up this horrible, horrible pink mess. Yeah, I don't know. I might wrap that up for this video for now. If anyone's got any parts for this that are willing to donate, I'll greatly appreciate it. Flywheel, clutch, etc. Downpipe. Well, I think I've got a downpipe, but any parts anyone would like to donate, I'll give you a shout out. I think next video is going to actually be, I'm going to cut some shit out and start tacking in some new panels. But first we'll get it up on some wheels, get it up in the air first. But yeah, there we go. Hope you enjoyed today's video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.